Hey you, tuber. The audio in this video is mostly from my camera game, just like my previous video because of file corruption, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. Relax and enjoy. I just made a few changes with the camera off because I was going to press record, but then I thought, nah, I just need to... Creative flow came in and I just had to let it go.
I'm just smoothing the shape. Basically, here I got some Van Dyke brown and just put a little bit in for the back eave. Straighten up the shape a bit. A little bit too low for me. Hold the knife like that. And that's like the top of the roof. And then see this bit here. Hold that over there. That's the line I want to be following. Something like that. And the next bit, when it goes down, it's going to be following that. And then it'll look nice. And then this one is just that. Have a yes in it. And I've got one coming up in it on here, that's just... Yeah, put a bit of wood. There we go. It's a wood.
To roll a pen, just touch.
And it's not twice. Now, after all that, we need doors. Now we can get in and out. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. Don't need a much time. You want a bonnet to me, alright? Take off the excess. And then the side of the side. I think I said I wanted a little shed. So, do a little shed.
firm white paint.
Raw paint. And we'll come over here. Put a little doer on this. I always scrape it away. There we go. Nice little shed. try that. Just added a little side of the building on that. A little shed at the side of the barn that keeps all these tools. Side moves over there, there's not going to be much at all, anything, so it's going to be very dark. I'm just going to put a little indication. Better something to make it look pretty. And forget about the side of the canvas. Yes. Yes, yeah. Not much. Yeah, a bit of dark, I like the darker one. Thank you.
paint on the knife is touching the paint. The canvas, nothing else is touching, just the paint. The paint, very delicate. Alright, so we've got a happy little man then, eh? Alright, here. We won't bring up some snow in front of this barn. Here we go. Here's the tricky part. Because we don't want to pull all of our brow. We don't want to pull all of our brow like that. But anyway, so it's okay. I just saw all that showing for a bit of reflection. Green and we'll make green. And there's not much of anything happening there, is there really? Bits of sound stuff, but no. Okay.
Fantastic. It's exactly what we want. Even leave it like that. Put a bit of green grass there, and it's as if he's, or maybe he lit a fire. Just for you. I love it just for you. I've got this titanium white. is it? What do I want to do? Hey, Bradley. Where's my dry brush? Kinda deleted this earlier a bit, like I'm putting back in. No bother. Although we are learning quite a bit about snow today. Its applications next to wood. There's a lot of things that can happen like that. See, don't worry. We're learning our mistakes, but we're not. Right, I'll tell you what. Maybe I can put some logs there. You know, like where outside his barn. He's got some logs for his fire. So I'll just put in a few logs. Like that. A few logs there. Three logs. Some highlights on these little logs here. Little pile of logs. With a heart. Snow on the top of them logs too. By the looks of it. In there a little while. Right, it is keep warm in the winter. A bit more snow. Yeah, some indications of snow around. Bits of snow around. So I can see where the edge of more than three logs, yes. this stack of logs. Just pull them out just a bit with our. Okay.
touch.
Looks from the side. A few sticks here. I think generally, I'll lead the eye into the